Today we are going to discuss the fitting of power function. Power function of the form y equal to small a x power b. Okay, so this function is defined for the point xi comma y for I equal to 1 2 3, so on n. Okay, so before that you convert the power function into straight line form. So using logarithm on both sides. Okay, so take log on both sides. So log y equal to log a x power b. It is a form of log of a b form. So log a plus log b form. So that log a plus log of x power b. Again rewrite log of x power b equal to b into x power log x form. So that we have log y equal to log a plus b into log x. Okay. So take log y equal to capital y, log a equal to capital a, and log x equal to capital x, so that it becomes, this equation becomes capital y equal to bx plus a form, represents a straight line, y equal to mx plus c form. Okay, so y equal to bx plus a form. So this is a straight line. Now already we know the fitting of a straight line. Okay, then the normal equations for the straight line are sigma yi b into sigma xi plus n a, and sigma xi yi is equal to b into sigma xi square plus a into sigma xi. Okay, so here capital y is log y and capital a is log a and capital x is log x. Okay, these two are already we discussed in the earlier class. These equation 3 and equation 4 are represents normal equations of a straight line. Straight line 2. Normal equations of a straight line 2. Okay. So using the data. Okay. So you construct all sigma xy values, sigma y values, sigma x square values, and sigma xy values. And construct normal equations in the form of equation number 3 and equation number 4. Okay, so solve equation number 3 and equation number 4 for capital A and small b. Capital A and small b. But capital A is log A. Capital A is log A. Okay, so where log A equal to capital A, it is nothing but small a equal to anti log of capital A. So anti log of capital A means e power a. So already we are getting small a equal to e to the power of a, so a value, and from here b value. So small a and small b value is numerical values are we are knowing here. Then you substitute the obtained value small a and small b in the equation y equal to a into x power b. So substitute the numerical values of small a and small b in y equal to a into x power b is the required curve equation. This is the best fit of the data, power curve. Next, the second one. Equation of the form, exponential function. So, exponential function of the form, a in y equal to a into e to the power of bx. Okay. So, here also you can reduce this form into a straight line form. So, by taking log on both sides. So, log y equal to log a plus bx into log e value 1. So log y equal to log a plus b into x. Okay, so take log y equal to capital y, log a equal to capital a and bx. Then rewrite y equal to mx plus c form, represents a straight line. Already we know the normal equations of straight line. Okay, so using that normal equations, you rewrite the normal equations of equation 2 of sigma yi equal to b into sigma xi plus n a. Sigma xi into capital y, this is capital y, the capital y is log y, and capital a is log a. Okay, so sigma xi into y equal to b into sigma xi square plus capital a into sigma xi. Okay, equation 3 and equation 4 represents normal equations of the straight line equation 2. Okay, again solve equation 3 and equation 4 for small b and capital A. Okay, so small b is a small b as it is, and but capital A is a log of small a. So that log of small a equal to anti logarithm of capital A, that is equal to e to the power of capital A. Okay, after finding small a and small b, you substitute these small a and small b values in y equal to a into e to the power of bx. Okay, so y equal to a into e to the power of bx. Okay, so this represents exponential function. So fitting of exponent, best exponential function of a given data. Okay, similarly exponential function of the form y equal to small a x power b form. Okay, instead of e, here is b. Okay, so a into x power b form, and then taking logarithm on both sides. Okay, so log y equal to log of a into x power b, again rewrite log of a into x power b, that is log a plus x into log b. Okay, where log y equal to say capital y, log a equal to capital a, and log b equal to capital b. Okay, a, capital b, capital y, log a represents log small a, log small b, log small y. Okay, so equation 2 represents strike line. Already we know the normal equations of the strike line. Rewrite the normal equations. So strike line normal equations 3 and 4. And solve these two normal equations for capital A and capital B. Okay. After getting capital A and capital B, where capital B equal to log B, so that B equal to anti log of capital B, that is e to the power of B. And capital A equal to log A, that is anti log of capital A, that is equal to a equal to e to the power of capital A. Okay, so this is small a and small b numerical values. Okay, after getting small a and small b, you substitute in y equal to a into b power x. So a into y equal to a into b power x is the required curve equation. Okay, thank you.